The architecture renovations here at the U of A took 3 years to complete, but it's still connected to its roots.
Bull Walker Hall has been transformed a few times throughout the years. It used to be the campus library and now houses all three majors of the architecture school, a five-year program. Third-year student Laura Cochran thinks this new building brings convenience to her busy schedule.
It's really awesome, just sort of having a place that we can call home and identify ourselves with. It's really great, you know, our studio is here, and so we spend all of our outside time in this building, but our outside classes are in the same building as well, so it's really convenient.
Fifth-year students have been relocated many times during their career here at Arkansas. Caleb Tyson is happy with the accommodations that the new addition offers.
Now that we're back in, it's really nice. You get the landscape architecture interior design along with the architecture program, something that it's never been experienced here before. And along with that, you got really nice, like the Biz Lab, the wood shop, nice auditorium. You got some really nice spaces with the new addition.
Renovations bring in many new features for the students that the previous building did not provide.
Laser cutters are in the basement. There's more of them than we had at the field house. Each studio has a plotter. Printing will be a lot more convenient, more quick.
Both students and faculty are happy with their new home away from home. Reporting for UATV, I'm Kelly Bowen.